Hello everyone, I am StarMax and here is my LEGO Bricklink Howl 4. In this order you will see mainly parts for my next LEGO Star Wars mock from Duel of Fates, but of course there are way more parts for various kinds of future mocks. So without further ado, let's see what's inside. We have here wedge plates in various colors, like olive green, dark tan, light bluish gray, and finally dark bluish gray. Next we have some clip parts. They are very easy to broke, so good to have them more. Now, bigger dark tan plates, which will be very useful for my next mocks. Great parts for starting the terrain. Some taller and shorter 2x2 corner slope bricks in dark bluish gray and light bluish gray. Again, more slopes, this time 1x2 and 2x2 brick slopes in olive green color, dark bluish gray and dark tan. And next, very cool parts. Maybe focus, please? And that's better. I'm very happy that I have this mushroom parts. I believe that 20 dark tan 1x1 and 1x2 bricks. And here we have 1x1 plates, as well as some corner parts, mainly in dark tan color, but also in dark bluish gray and olive green. 2x4 olive green plates, as well as 2x3 dark green plates. And the next is... oh, that's very useful. 2x3 slope bricks in mainly light bluish gray and also dark green. Then we have 1x2 slope bricks in light bluish gray, olive green and dark tan. Next, great parts for rockwork. More slopes, 1x2 dark bluish gray and olive green. Also 1x3 dark tan slopes. Some 1x1 round bricks in reddish brown. And this very interesting part. This is bigger. Oh yeah, here it is. Dark green 1x1 slopes. And finally we have many dark tan wedge plates for freeform in my mocks. Various types, I'm very happy to have them. That's probably all. Yeah. Now I will segregate these parts and I will come back to you. So see you in a moment. So guys, this is my entire bricklink order for today. I'm super excited to use them in my mocks. It's been a while since I ordered any parts, so it's great to do this again. If you read the script for Duel of the Fates or have seen concept arts, probably you can have an idea what my next mock will be. Also, I have one more bricklink howl to record, so stay tuned for that. If you don't want to miss any of my videos or premieres, press the subscribe button and bell notification, in that way you don't miss anything. Also, I encourage to watch next these two videos on the right side. Goodbye and see you next time!